Oh! What do you want?
Thank you.
So Bourbon's dog has come barking. You should give up trying to act the savior. It doesn't suit you. Humanity is already doomed and a new power is rising. Get on board like I did or go extinct. Well, that's not quite true. The Ethereals will need new vessels, so I'm sure they'll keep some domesticated humans around to breed like livestock. You know, I heard you were taken when they found you. I bet your offspring would make good vessels. Mornay's little sweet thing? I pity she escaped. Oh, the delicious things I could have done with such tender flesh. She fled west, but she won't get far. Half-troll tribes hold Smuggler's Pass, and with nowhere to run, my men will soon retrieve her. Isn't it obvious? Devil's Crossing may be a prison, but it's like a fortress and controls the roads to Burwich and to the west. The Ethereals wanted to capture it, and you know, as much as I want it out of that place, I think I've grown nostalgic for it. This time, I get to play Warden, and I intend to have some fun just like old Krieg did. Tell you what, give me Devil's Crossing and I'll put in a word for you. Maybe get the Ethereals to keep you around as a breeder. Either that, or I'm happy to do things the painful way. Painful for you, that is. What kind of milksop did Bourbon send after me? Don't you know the name Darius Cromley? Before the Ethereals showed up, I was the biggest public menace in these parts. My name inspired nightmares in children, makes men tread quickly past dark alleys. I'll take you apart slow, piece by piece, like I did to so many victims before. I must say, I'm really going to relish this.
Thank you. Got something you need stashed?
See what's left of my wares. Put it to good use.
Well, is it finished? The world is a little safer today with that monster dead. Now what of Elsa? You must have seen something. Damnation! Perhaps she escaped and ran for Homestead. Or maybe they sold her. I have to go back out there. If there is any chance that Elsa still lives, I have to find her. I owe her that much. Now that we're not in any imminent danger, we need to deal with a more subtle enemy, starvation. Devil's Crossing is running out of food and our supply runs are coming up dry. We need a reliable source of food and we need it fast. Barnabas has some ideas as to what we can do. Speak to him immediately.